Hey man, I'm Chris with Foamcats. Here is some gameplay for Drone Shadow Strike. Alright. I can't get past this level, and I need to be finding the guy with the RPG. Oh no, where is he? There's one guy with an RPG. And he's gonna shoot a missile at me. There he is! Oh, got him in time. Sweet. Alright. Let's take care of our team. They're already about to take pot shots. I'm really surprised that didn't hurt my own team. Look, I blew up that building, but he's okay. Quite lucky. There's a big cluster. We'll light him up. So in this one, I need to assist my allies to get to the airbase, and I can't beat this level. That'll do some damage. Someone's already launching stuff at me. Where is it coming from? There's going to be an RPG coming at my drone. What the heck, man? Where's this stuff coming from? It's over here. Run, everything. Drop them. Okay. Let's scan around. There's going to be more. We'll drop a bomb there. And there's something up here bad. Another one of these things. Oh, God. That's the whole enchilada. That's everything that I have. I'm taking more damage. Is it these guys? A couple people survived that. Oh, no. Who's doing this? Ah! Oh my god, my flares are in the top middle, and I'm gonna run out. Who's doing it? This guy? Yep. I heard another one. Oh man. Nope, I'm out of flares. Flared right in time. But I can't keep doing this. I'm not even keeping track of my team right now. Bomb. Another. He launched that at the last second, dude. Alright, let's check on our team. I'm sure they're dead. They're okay. Seriously? So someone at the right is launching more. Who was it? This guy. Please. Yep, it was him. Alright. Got him. Oh my god. So I can upgrade my guns without changing them. You can just beef them up and upgrade them if you want. But I'm trying to be stingy with my money. Bomb! Uh-oh. That did nothing! Alright, now it's go time. That's not doing anything. Oh my god, I'm gonna watch that guy die on my team. Yep, one of my guys died. I'm not equipped for this level, I can tell. Mission failed, oh my god. Chris, your bomb was cluster. That's not good against big tanks, is it? Alright. We're about to spend all of our money on upgrades, and I really don't want to. Hello, Forge of Empires. Journey through epochs. Okay, so we got money for that. We'll skip this load screen. Alright. So, we'll go to next. And we need to upgrade stuff, because I'm getting rocked. It's real annoying. I can't handle losing, guys. Capacity for 10k. Is that good? Or I can just get a whole better missile, but I don't have enough to do it. So we'll do it like this. We'll upgrade the damage. Okay. We'll upgrade the capacity, so now I'll have more of them. Okay. We'll do capacity again. Okay. More damage, can't afford it. Reload time, sure. Area of effect, why not? Okay, so now my bombs are beast bombs. And that's my only hope. We'll see if I can beat this level now. Oh, we played Retry yesterday. It's really fun. Alright. No rage. All bombs. Okay, so what did we learn from last time? Besides... nothing. We need to find the people who have RPGs. And there's an RPG person around here somewhere. Cluster. We're already getting threat imminent. There he is. Oh my god. I hate how he always gets the shot off before I can do anything. Alright, and our team's already taking damage. But look how many of these I can launch now. That's fun. Boop. Okay, maybe we'll be fine now. I should have upgraded my cannon minigun. Just for the heck of it. Because that's bad. Threat imminent. Little lag spike, too. Who's doing it? Where's this threat? Where? Oh, it's up top left. Oh my god. So not only is RPG guy doing stuff, but there is an anti-aircraft over here. There he is. Beep, 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 beep. That's the mother load. That's everything that I have. Here's more dudes. Alright. There's something else up here. We'll see if that's enough. Yeah, that was way overkill. Alright, maybe we can beat this level now. Let's keep an eye on my team. Like, this guy is getting wrecked. Not cool, man. Alright. He's still getting picked off. Teamwork! Okay. Here we go. Who is it? Minimap. Oh my god, I wasn't ready for that at all. Another? Who's doing that? This guy? Boop. How is he alive? Oh my god. And it wasn't even him. It's someone over here. Who? Who? Him? Wow. Oh my god. It's not even him. It's this guy. Stop it. Whenever they shoot up at you, you have to tap the bomb to shoot a flare. But you don't have infinite flares. Alright. There's that. That's a good bomb. Not bad. We'll pick off the ones that are low on HP. But that takes so long, it's painful. Wow! And I feel like I shouldn't even be here right now. Oh my god, please die. Alright, let's get out of this area. Nope. I already failed, dude. Oh my god. This game's getting way hard. That's what you look like in the game. That's the average drone pilot. Did we get money? Did I get... that's not bad. 4,000. Alright. We're tapping out here, guys. This is where the last video ended, and this is where today's video is going to end, too. I'm starting to hit the wall on this second world. It is considered a hard mission. Like, there's easy, there's medium, and now we're on straight up maxed out hard. It says the threat is vehicles. So maybe I should be paying attention to those things more. Chris, to know if the enemy shoots rockets at you, look for troops with a turn square in it. Okay, like a diamond. Alright. We're tapping out here. I'm mad, dude. I'm gonna have to beat this level off stream, and I feel like it's gonna take me like an hour. If you want to get into this game, you can pick it up for free, and it's called Drone Shadow Strike. The first couple levels are a little bit easier, but look, I only made it through 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'm on the 12th level, and I've hit the wall. And I'm mad. Oh, that's the end of this vid, guys. Thanks for watching. Phone Cats.